they seek answers.
Funny feeling deep in my stomach, ain't nobody laughing. I think the joke's on me. Feel it in my bones, feel it in my soul, feel it in my spirit. No, I shouldn't put it all on me. If I do, canceled. If I don't, either way I'm wrong. I'm just trying to get this weight off me. Didn't have a half, so I took a quarter, sipping only water while I listen to hip hop. Girl, see,
there's a war going on outside.
Nobody see it but me. There's a war going on outside. Nobody see it but me. Still don't watch the news, no, 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 'cause my ain't shit. So be careful what you say for views. Tried to talk about it, tried to walk around it, tripping. Now I'm drowning, and my aura got them ocean blues. Felt like I'm above it until it's my cousin, and I gotta tell his mama what I did not do. Why weren't he with you? Am I that removed? Am I just confused? I don't make the rules, they make me. There's a war going on outside. Nobody see it but me. There's a war going on outside. Nobody see it but me.
On summer nights, I put my hope in embers of the day. I was in a phase with the dark stem, nothing to communicate with, everything to say. I can't be out here begging for pardons. Nah, me and sort of went up before we were asked. If we could build a rhythm, we were questioning the answers. Even if it didn't drop, it's starting out and out and watch me. I'll be out here regardless. I didn't need a reason. I'ma make a bit and catch a wind before I sleep it. I'ma need some things out of this place, it made me need it. A penny for your thoughts or a pound for your thinking.
Wait, I'm thinking.
I'ma need some cheese just to dip in. Just an I've not you at once and I had the feeling I could feel it. I could have everything that I did then. I said I could have everything that I did then. I did then.
There's a war going on outside.
Nobody see it but me.
But me. There's a war going on outside. No, nobody sees it but me. No.
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company in the commentary box today is, of course, Stuart Robson. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. Stuart, how do you see this one going?
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
Ashar, Hernandez, excellent passing. Well, sadly, they just couldn't keep possession. Now, what can they produce on the flank? Ozil. Well, can they open up the defence here? And given the defender's touch, the referee says corner. And over it comes. Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there.
Can someone get on the end of this? Not an attempt that will live long in the memory.
Well, what a waste that is. It's far too easy for the keeper.
Not much time to make up his mind. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Niz. Oh, surely. Reading it well. Denied again. They've got it now, what can they do? Could be dangerous. Well, the keeper is happy, the ball was there. Well, that's the end of that for now.
Well, they so nearly took the lead there. They just have to keep creating these opportunities, and I'm sure the goal will come.
Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Useful looking ball, but how well he did to react in that manner. Niz. How can he take them on and beat them? And credit is due for that good piece of defending. They're trying to get right into his face. He read the situation defensively and did his job. And possibilities here. Delivered into the area here. I think the referee was spot on there. A free kick in the end after he had attempted to play advantage. Laid into the box. Well, they can keep possession now. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Well, racing past his man. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Splendid tackle, and the outcome is a corner here. And it wasn't the easiest header to control, but still he'll be a bit disappointed.
Well, there you have it, right on cue with the stats, and it tells you everything you need to know. They've been so poor in front of goal, and no wonder the manager's agitated. They should be comfortably ahead in this.
Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. Oh, lovely weighted ball, they might be in. And choosing finesse, he might be wishing he hadn't.
Well, it's good vision, but not the skill to match, I'm afraid.
Hazard. Take it away. Read it well. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Afshar. An effective challenge. Untidy in possession. Playing with purpose and control. And a tidy tackle. They really look after the ball when they have it. And teammates to play it to. However, up a dead end. Well, we really have to call that a squandered opportunity, Stuart.
Well, what a waste that is. It's far too easy for the keeper. He should have made him work harder there.
Özil. And they need to get tighter here. Hazard has it. How about the cross? Hazard. Ozil. And dispossessed. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. Afshar. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. And so it is. The first half story has been written. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Mann. It's neat passing, confidence on the ball. It looks promising. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Afshar. He has time to play it over. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Ozil. Well, it still could be dangerous. He's very adept at protecting the ball. This looks promising out wide. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Mann. Now possession lost, intercepted. Afshar. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Well, far from the ideal pass. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Won it back. Throw-ins given. Hernandez has it. Sakai. Well, possibilities inside the box. And he saw the situation developing. Niz. Bad pass it was. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Afshar. Options in the centre. An opportunity to forge ahead from this corner situation. Going short. And there's the feed into the box. Not all that convincing defensively. Well, sometimes they come off for you, sometimes they don't, Stuart.
Well, he didn't get the technique right there, and as a result, he mistimes the contact on the ball.
Niz. Now, what can they produce on the flank? Chance to cross. And simply couldn't beat the first defender. Corner coming up.
Well, they've been frustrated for quite a while now, but these fans have suddenly come to life.
And back now with Hernandez. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Opportunity here. Tremendous defending to stonewall him.
Özil. Happy birthday from all your friends and family.
Tackling and winning the ball to boot. And cleared away. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Playing with purpose and control. Afshar. Losing possession here.
Well, the atmosphere is so tense inside this stadium. But can they find that moment of magic to win this game? The crowd certainly think so. Just listen to them.
On the attack, is there to be late excitement? Very clear who got the last touch. So a corner coming up. Using space on the opposite flank now. On the ball, Hernandez. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Might be able to get in behind the defence. And reading it absolutely superbly. Can they create something from here? Really good attacking play. Has someone to play it to. Magnificent goalkeeping, and still they're level.
Well, it's a top save, and it's an important one as well, Derek. That would have been it had that gone in.
Over it comes. No-nonsense clearance. And all the way through to the keeper. And we are going to have 2 additional minutes. On the attack, is there to be late drama? That is that after 90 minutes. They are level, and extra time is coming up. Understandable that fatigue might set in. A strength-sapping night for all concerned as the first period of extra time begins. Opportunity to deliver the cross. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Well, beating his opponent. It might still be problematic. Goal of the highest class. Fantastic technique.
Well, when you see this again, the defending just isn't good enough. The clearance doesn't get enough height on it, doesn't get enough distance on it, and suddenly the ball's being played back into their danger area, and they don't reorganise themselves, and that's why the ball's in the back of their net.
And fine reading of the situation. Wasted possession again. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. It'll be a corner. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. It should be. A second goal for them here. Far from a good pass. Too much pace on that particular pass. Superbly read and executed. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Extremely sloppy in possession. So at the halfway stage in extra time, and 15 more minutes left. Well, the second period of extra time commences. What drama do we have in store for us? Well, they have the ball once more. Playing with purpose and superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
He's driven in the corner. Afshar, body in the way. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. He's got to be disappointed with that pass. Mann. Gives it a go. The end product just wasn't there. Afshar. A good and fair challenge. Well, 5 minutes remaining in this, the second period of extra time. Not able to put it behind for what will be a corner here. And taken short. And a significant block following that cross. He got nothing but ball. He's conceded the corner. They take it short. Dangerous ball. Able to get a body in the way. Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. Poor pass under no real pressure. So 1 minute of stoppage time, that's what the officials have said. And he's made headway. Corner given. And they're going for the short one. And whipped into the box. And so the referee blows for full time, and it goes down as a victory for the visitors.
Well, Derek, they were better than their opponents in all aspects of the game. They defended well enough, they dominated midfield, and they created chances as well. It's a great performance.
Me escucho escondido en Piccolo, loco mirando fui a la escuela, les estoy dando para el pelo, aunque a tu soldado ya le duela, noche con maleta por correr, fuga en la ventana del Manolo, al tiempo más voy queriéndolo, el dinero también voy amándolo, cuando ya te coja vaya tela, parecía como de novela, ay loco no fui a la escuela. Pero sí que aprendí. Olega quiere comprar una casa mamá. Lo soñaba cuando trepaba ventana. Fiesta a punto pase de la pena. Él lo guarda porque es el que lo gana. Y no pienses ni siquiera en mañana. A no ser que tú te vayas a caer en cana. Y si piensas en mañana, vive rodeado de paredes y una ventana. Agradecido porque tengo una cena. Y calentito cuando quiero una cama. Y no envidio pa' que otro tenga fama. Hablan de lejos y de frente. Y tu padre facha me llamaría Mena. Y yo pago los impuestos por lo menos. Un racista que critica todos mis temas. Es porque su hija se enamoró de un nene. De una sociedad donde lo repelen. Y no quieren que tengamos el sonido. El miedo que abrirle a todos los ojos. Palabras que se quedaron en el olvido. Y seguimos progresando. Con fallos vamos aprendiendo. El dinero manejando. En lo malo estoy viviendo. No apoyo a partidos ni tampoco políticos. No apoyo tampoco a los que están en típico. Apoyo a mi colega que sí ha sido mágico. Que quiere comprarle a la mamá un ático. Soy de la clase obrera. Los que odian porque suben por más que no quieran. Los que no quieren que se queden con todo lo nuevo. Los que no dependemos del dinero de la cartera. Una jueza que ha sido más corrupta. Un abogado que te sale caro. Eso no puede hablar. Porque mañana puedes acabar en el paro. Es con dinero, te lo juro que si es poco, rápido de la cárcel tú sales. Si no preguntas a las fiscales, por un juicio cuánto te va a cobrar. Si no preguntarle a un juez, cuánto te sale por tu hablar. La libertad por desgracia ahora puede tener precio. Y seguimos progresando. Con fallo vamos aprendiendo. El dinero manejando. En lo malo estoy viviendo.
Mm-hmm.